Well, hello my friends, let me explain to you what happened. As you can see here I have beard, I have stuff. Well, I just did a stupid thing to do. I drew a dog as a logo for the company, for a company, you know. And that was awesome. So since then, everyone who passed through this company and see this dog is like, well, I want something like this, I want something like this. And as you can see, my friends, I'm not in Robaxes, I'm not in, I am in this stupid fuck. So, here I am. You know what I mean? Because we have a lot of requests of this kind of drawing, you know? And they didn't know that I know how to do this. So, as soon as, you know, here comes this guy, you know, I have on my, and I have in my head a dog, so I can, you know, how can, we can, I say, no, I can do this. No, you cannot do this. This dog is very difficult to make, so I make it very beautiful. And now, and this is not the second time that I made this, it's like the fifth, fourth times that I made this guy want to make, I don't know how you call this, Goku or something, or I don't know, some anime stuff, you know, and I need to make it. Now it's not finished, but I think I will show you more when I will finish this, because now it's a work in progress, you know. I think that's okay. So I will just put a little bit the camera over here, you know, because I don't think I have battery to record everything. So I will continue. Okay. Yeah. And as you can see, my friends, I'm over here making this where I am, making this Goku right over here, waiting till I find myself, because I cannot find myself right now. Because I'm not an artist, you know, my hand doesn't work like, you know, alone, not a painter, as you all know. Normally, I'm Robaxes, of course, normally, but if the guys want to pay me to do this, okay, why not? I will do this and that's it. No biggie. So imagine me, okay? The greatest Robaxes alive. That was funny, okay? Doing this. Know what I mean? But if you can make some money, as you all know, I have a new company, so I'm working with my teammates right here on the spot. So, you know, if we can make some money like this, I will make some money like this. Doesn't matter too much. You know what I mean? So, well, of course, it's pretty difficult for me because something, you know, and just rope access, not painter, not stuff like this. So where this comes from here. So I'm trying, okay? Trying. Of course, some of you might say, look, really? Really? I'm serious right now. Well, what do you want me to say? I need to keep my company, you know, floating, and need to make some money. So if I can do this, why not? So I'm making this, you know, where this go? Let it go from here, then from here, then directly over here. Yeah. Well, I will film until I have a fly on my camera. Look at this. And she continue to sit on my camera. This is incredible. I will continue until my battery of the, and of course I will make a photo of what I'm doing and I will post it so you guys can see how everything come out. So, you know, well, we had a job making a drawing like this with ropes and stuff, but I didn't took it because they didn't accept my price. So as you can see, as you all know, I'm not working for free. So this guy is paying me good, so I'm making this. Alright, this comes through here, goes to the middle of this, and goes directly over here. Okay, now I hope you can see now what I'm doing. Nothing like incredible, interesting, or I don't know, something, you know, like you did not see this in your life. This is done over there. Okay, this one. Yeah. This one will go. Will go over here. This one over there. This one it's missing. Finish already. Okay. This one is finished. finished. Alright then. Now, where are we? Yeah, here. Here. I think I'm here. This one over here. This one. This. Okay. Now, what is this? D9. Okay. From here. Okay. Something like this. This is done. This is done. This is done. Done. What I have here more, this is done, is done, is done, is done. Okay, I need to make this one over here. And I think this is all done. This one I have it, this one I have it. This one I forgot about. This one over here. Right, that one is done, this one is done, this one is done. Okay, now, my friends, let's continue with the shadows. Alright. Okay. All right.
Alright. Something like this. This one over here. I have a dark shadow. Okay, this is incredible. So guys, as you can see, I'm trying to make this one, okay? This is fucking unbelievable. I will show you the final product because I think I don't have battery for all the video. But you see something like this. Of course, dark shadow, light shadow. As you can see, I have a lot of, it's not in colors, it's in black and white, okay? And I will show you the finished project. Okay. I don't know if you can see this very good. Okay, I will show you after. This is almost over. Now my teammate will come and will delete the line that I don't want. I made the shadow just a little bit more, you know? And after that, he will come paint this, paint that, you know? He has more patience with this. I don't have much patience in deleting these details that I have made here. So he will do this, not me. Not almost. Shadows over here, over there, and that's almost done. Okay, and I don't know. And after that, I think that we will protect this with some with something, you know. Bigger shadow here. Bigger shadow here. Just a little bit of shadow here. Okay. Here. Just make it a little bit dirty. Like a light shadow or something, you know. This is my shadow. Alright. Okay. Dark shadow on his face. Right here. Light shadow. Where is this light shadow? Well, it is like here. Hey!
Hola!
Hola!
Pedro!
Que Pedro me está tocando.
Tanya!
No, no, in Antonio también. ¿Por qué me he pasado? ¿Qué he hecho?
¡Se va aquí! ¡Ten cuidado!
¿Qué ha sido el por aquí?
Un poco de la vida, yo.
¿Qué pasa?
Si se cae el hueso de la piscina, creo que me voy a cagar y todo. ¡Atrapale! ¡Acho! 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 ¡Gordo! ¡No!
¡Acho! ¡Acho, pobre!
Thank you. Esto de dentro, ¿no? Sí.
Pero se va a notar todavía. ¿No?
Bueno, no se nota, Checho. Que no se nota, bueno.
Queda bastante bien, sí.
Vale, vale.
Por ejemplo, ahora tiene que recortar la sombra.
Sí, 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 eso lo veo. ¿Algún compañero tuyo está libre por aquí, Chacho, para ayudarme con esa mierda? No, está libre con Cacho Cabrón, ¿no? Que no lo acabo hasta la tóxica.
Aquí la cara, pero...
Que no, Chacho, ¿qué? ¿Mucho de volar? Juanito,
así ha roto.
Así él bola de un lado y yo sigo por la sombra, ¿no? Mira, pero yo... Macho, que no me lo da. Si Antonio me puede hacer eso aquí, me ha sobrado todo. Sí, sí, está bien, puede tocar la sombra, pero está bien, sí. Pero hay mucho de volar, por eso te pidió un compañero tuyo. ¿Sabes qué te digo? No hay nadie, ¿no? ¿Y Pedro qué coño hace?
Eso, en el siguiente dibujo...
Se está tocando, ¿no?
En el siguiente dibujo, inténtalo borrar antes de la sombra.
Sí, 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 sí. Vale. Vale, entonces si no me ayudas con nada, quítate ya de aquí, ¿vale? Déjame el papel de no, déjalo aquí, Cacho Cabrón. Vale, eso me está un...
La gente, Checho. Y ahora tienes que poner en algún lado, tú escribes bien, tienes buena letra.
Vértigo. No tengo bien una buena letra.
A ver, ¿cómo cómo digo que yo vértigo?
Pues lo pongo con eso,
¿no? Sí, mientras más cara salga, más guapa que...
¿Así lo pongo?
.02. Ya, 2-0.
¿Cómo?
Aquí en chico, ¿cómo te lo dice? Como... punto... 2-0.
¿Qué es?
2020.
Ah, está bien. Está bien, ya está.
Bueno, pues sí, en el con, sí.
Sí, 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 sí.
Así va. Después de repasarlo.
Después de
repasarlo. Y luego se necesita recortarlo.
Sí. Eso no sé, quita bien de aquí. Pan no me he traído, ¿no?
Yo que no te he traído pan, tío. No hay que comer tú lo de aquí.
Muchacho, pan mora más rápido eso y mejor.
No, mi pan no borra.
Mira eso. Yo viví en Rumanía.
No te voy a comprar un pan para que borres eso.
No, no, no. Ahora no, pero la mierda esa la he traído de basura de algún sitio. ¿Qué pasa?
Es la que me quedó del dibujo.
La que te quedó. Y no he podido pasar por una tienda, Cacho de Cabrón, ¿no? Para comprar una de esas, ¿no? Te metió mucha prisa. Vete y cómprame una mierda de esa que no puedo volar con eso.
Oh, vale.
So guys, as you can see over here, okay, I am finishing this, okay. Of course, I don't need to delete like everything because I'm going to paint this all around over here, you know. But something I need to delete from here, and I wanted to put, dude, this is like incredible. This is like very, don't be scared right now, okay? No, I didn't kill it, I just... Okay, so now, let's delete this, okay? This is almost the finished product, okay? I need to make this a little bit more darker some places, delete these lines, you know. I just made the shadow before deleting the line because I wanted to see how it goes, how it looks, you know. And shadows, then a couple of shadows there, nothing more, nothing less, you know.
see that this would be perfect, you know. This would be awesome. Well, I don't have like a lot of patience, you know. But if I need to, I can make this pretty well. As you can see, I just made it, so, you know. Okay. I will go and see if one of my teammates are free to do this for me, because I don't know how to do this. Because as soon as I have this, like get rid of these lines, everything. Dude, this is incredible. Are you serious right now? Look at this. I don't know, I think that my camera is hot or something. I don't know, that all this attracts stuff like this. So, where are we? Is go again for my camera. Okay. Well, I don't think that you used to see me doing this, but the point is that I can do this also, you know what I mean? So, you know, like in my company, I can do almost whatever I want. This is incredible. Can you see this? And I cannot kill it because I'm not fast enough. I will try right now. That's it, motherfucker. Okay, now we can talk in peace. So, as I was saying, I can do whatever I want. And if some client asks me to do this, because let me explain to you something. I could do this with paint, with stuff, you know, but the client wanted like, I don't know, something like original, you know, like in crayon and stuff like this. That's why I'm making this in crayon, you know what I mean? So he wanted something like, I don't know how to explain it to you, but he wanted this, okay? So I made this. No question asked, so, you know. Here I am. Working. Okay, guys, now I will leave you something like this, you know, and I will see you next time. I won't sweat because here is too much heat. Look at this Antonio over there.
Hola, Antonio.
Hola.
Faccio Antonio, hola.
Hi guys.
Did you hear that? This is a Spanish guy. This is a Spanish guy talking English. He's like, hi guys. Listen to this guy. Okay, my friends. I will see you next time and be well.